Sweet Jesus Christ, my sanity. Sweet Jesus.
Brother Charlie, what is one piece of advice you would like to give to our youth?
Well, when I was a youth, I did not stay in school. I left school when I was a freshman in high school. And then I was not a believer at that time. And several years later, I became a believer. But when I became a believer, I realized that I had not stayed in school when I should have stayed in school and gotten an education. So I had to turn around and go back to school and get an education at 25 years old. And having dropped out of school before I even got a high school education, I had to start back to school taking high school courses. And it was really hard for a man, 25 years old, with a family, a wife and a child, to go back to school and start taking high school courses with college students. But that's what I had to do. And I was thankful that a lot of people helped me, and I was able to go back and get some education. But if I had one piece of advice to give you, I would advise you not to ever drop out of school, but to really apply yourself to getting an education, because when you get older, you'll really be thankful that you did.